Welcome to the overview of how NotePager Pro sends email. SMTP is the protocol used to send email of all varieties, including those delivered as SMS. Nearly every US and Canadian carrier supports text messaging to their phones using a public access SMTP or email gateway. NotePager Pro has an email server engine as a core part of the program, and this gives you the ability to send email in one of two ways, direct and relayed. To explain the difference between the two, direct delivery allows NotePager Pro to function as a mail server to deliver email messages on behalf of your email domain. Relayed delivery configures NotePager Pro to function like an email client, where it passes all of its email through a verified SMTP server. This is the recommended method of delivering SMTP for NotePager Pro. Technically, direct delivery is more efficient and reliable because it removes at least one hop in the delivery sequence, and also means that NotePager Pro isn't reliant on another mail server for delivery. However, when you have NotePager Pro use direct delivery for email, it will function as an email server and attempt to deliver traffic on behalf of your email domain. This means that you'll need to have the computer NotePager Pro is installed on abide by all of the rules required for a mail server, because, again, it will be emailing on behalf of your email domain. This is incredibly important to note, because in an effort to combat spam, most US and Canadian carriers pay respect to SPF records. SPF stands for Sender Policy Framework, and is a record of public IP addresses that are allowed to deliver email on behalf of your email domain. This record is published by whoever owns and operates your email domain. If the public IP address of the computer for NotePager Pro is not part of the SPF record, your messages may be filtered as potential spam for failing the SPF validation check. If you continue to send traffic that fails SPF validation checks, the receiving servers will eventually blacklist your site from sending traffic to them. Alternatively, you can use relayed SMTP delivery, and this is the recommended configuration. With relayed delivery, you're configuring NotePager Pro like you would any other email client, and telling it to relay its SMTP traffic through the specified SMTP server. Due to some of the complications involved in configuring the program for direct delivery and using it as a mail server, it's usually more practical to configure NotePager Pro to relay its email traffic through your email server. However, doing so does make the program reliant on that mail server for message delivery. We'll go through the specific configuration steps in another tutorial, but to relay the traffic through an SMTP server, there are three pieces of information you'll need. First, you'll need the machine name, IP address, or SMTP server address of your SMTP server. Second, we'll need the port on which the SMTP server accepts connections, which is typically 25, 587, or 465. And third, we'll need any authentication credentials required. This is typically an email address and associated password on the email domain of the SMTP server. So be sure to collect that information, you'll need it for the setup. This concludes the video tutorial on how NotePager Pro sends email. For more information, including how to configure either direct or relayed email delivery, please visit our website, www.notepage.net.